And that is that the Chinese Communist Party's clear goal is a systemic change of the international order with China at its center. We have seen it with China's positions in multilateral bodies, which show its determination to promote an alternative vision of the world order. One where individual rights are subordinated to national security, where security and economy take prominence over political and civil rights,